Wrap 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, can you manage Databricks with PowerShell? And the answer is here. Officially, no. But there is a great PowerShell module created by fellow data platform MVP, Gerhard Brückel. But it even better is that this works on both AWS and Azure. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.